We're here at Eyeshine Camp of PROMIL. Hi guys, we're here sa Eyeshine PROMIL workshop with my baby.
A talented actress and a lovely mother, friends, please welcome the ultimate media star, Miss Toni Gonzaga.
the Philippine Center for Gifted Education, a clinical psychologist, neurotherapist, and professor in counselor education, Dr. Leticia Cecilia Pinano Ho. Children 3 years old, they have to have the dietary sources for essential and important nutrients so that they will be able to unleash whatever talents, whatever opportunities they have for optimal growth and development. And of course, there are a lot of milk products available in the market. We just want to know what really is the difference between regular milk, other milk supplements, and PROMIL Four.
First of all, I'd like to share with everyone here that PROMIL has nutricentials. Nutricentials are actually a unique combination of essential and important nutrients. And to your question, Tony, regarding the difference between a regular milk supplements, and PROMIL, well, when we speak of PROMIL, PROMIL is actually a formulated milk. So when we speak of formulated, we are able, I represent Quiet, so we manufacture PROMIL Four, which is a milk, a formula for 3 years old and above. And when you speak of milk formula, all the important and essential ingredients and nutrients are formulated or are there in the content based on recommended levels. Compared to, for example, regular milk, wherein the nutrients there are those that are actually naturally in the milk. So when we speak of age appropriateness, Dr. TP was saying about age appropriate development, then PROMIL Four is formulated to meet the requirement, the nutritional requirements for children above 3 years old. So if I were a mom, of course I should be able to be mindful of the age appropriateness of the formula or the milk I will give my kids. Oh, and also, if I may add to that, ako, like, I'm a mom, no? So apart from all these workshops and developments we can help our children with, it's vital for me to understand what the intake is of my child. So, kasi magkakapartner yun eh, di ba? Like, for example, for proper guidance in terms of what activities he can engage himself in, and at the same time proper nutrition, like we can give him all the vegetables, all the goodness of carbs and protein and stuff, but integral yung gatas, because hindi lang enough that our children are tall. I mean, I want Alonso to be tall also, but I want him to have a strong body and a healthy, very healthy mind. Kasi again, for parents like us, especially in this generation, we want to build our children and raise them in a way that they are wholly whole. Like they're really individuals and great at physical activities, mental activities.
Well-rounded.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And regarding the recommendations, we have recommendations. We have a Philippine dietary reference intakes. This will actually guide the mothers and the fathers, of course, on how much of a food and the variety of food that they should give their children across any age group.
So age appropriate nutrition.
Yes.
Hey, Dr. Ramonaman, why is proper stimulation essential? What do you think?
It's vital to the development of the talent or the gift that the child has. Every child has his or her own mentality, her own gift. It's up to the mother and the father to identify which does that is the talent in. And if you take a look at the definition of talent, it's actually an above average aptitude for something which is of human performance. And so you have arts, music, athletics, and so on. And so when there is a child's tendency to favor something, then you try to address that and stimulate that. But again, as what Dr. Titi said, you have to take a look at the prerequisites. For example, if you want your child to be a swimmer and the child does show very, very good skills in swimming, you have to consider a lot of things, like how healthy is the child. Like for a child to develop to be a swimmer, he has to reach a certain height. So yung mga katulad kong constanted, you're probably not a good swimmer, right? So there are certain prerequisites which you need to develop and which can be further developed through nutrition. Because what there is in every child with talent is what is genetic, like what was he born with. Sometimes parents say, wala sa aming pamilya yan, but meron dito. Probably you don't know that there's somewhere in the family where there is
that. Are the living proof when a child's talent is nurtured, it can develop into an amazing gift. Here to mesmerize us with their gifts are some truly remarkable kids. Friends and daddies and mommies, let's give it up for the wonder kids. Of the PROMIL Four iShine Talent Camp, we have Yisha De La Calzada, Claire Ginzon, Seth Salada, and Sean Bermudez.
Thank you.
Beth Villegas.
And actually, that has been to always partner with new parents in nurturing the talent in every child for them to become or to, for them to achieve the full potential. For years, PROMIL Four's heritage is built upon nurturing the child's gift through the unique combination of essential and important nutrients that help support a strong body and a sharp mind. However, beyond that, providing proper nutrition, PROMIL Four also creates or find ways for us to be able to look for solutions or venues where we can really hone that talent. And for us, our commitment to always continue helping to be for you to become better parents also. And one of which is through our program, which is iShine. You know, parents, iShine has been launched basically to help parents, encourage parents to hone the talents of their children, not just to hone, but also to share, and as well as celebrate the gifts of every child. So at the same time, while we're doing that, we also aspire that you parents, together with us, we hope that you also inspire other co-parents to do the same. So for you parents, for 5 years, iShining and a more educational platform where your children could shine. So, dear friends, please watch this.
It started as a vision to help parents bring out the best in their children by creating a training ground for children to develop their talents in creating, to incorporate fun in learning, to foster self-confidence and a belief in one's abilities, to instill teamwork, unity, and a strong social bond. This is PROMIL Four iShine Talent Camp. PROMIL Four's commitment to develop the potential in every child and nurture their gifts in various creative aspects. A sincere desire to celebrate the gift in every child with the expertise of some of the country's most respected masters in the fields of arts, music, and dance, PROMIL Four iShine has developed a comprehensive program that puts fun, excitement, and a sense of discovery and wonder into the process of learning. And for 5 years, it has helped produce a roster of children with inspiring talents. A generation with the confidence to explore the bounds of their creativity, to perform, and to take center stage with energy and enthusiasm. This year, PROMIL Four's iShine Talent Camp 6 returns bigger. Going beyond visual and performance arts, PROMIL Four iShine Talent Camp is now in partnership with the Music School of Ryan K. Abiyag, G4's Dance Center, Papa Bedrotti, and Engineering for Kids. Bolder, with more comprehensive and instructive classes and hands-on training through face-to-face workshops. And brighter, with fun, exciting, and educational activities. Putting together the four creative geniuses who are acknowledged and respected experts. Together, they will help the new batch of iShiners to create, sing, build, dance, and perform in one grand finale. So come one, come all, and let your kids stand out and shine. This is PROMIL Four's iShine Talent Camp 6.
On some distinguished men and women who are acknowledged experts and respected artists in their field of expertise, and I'm sure you would want your kids to be mentored by them. Giving children great mentors are, after all, one way to nurture their gifts. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to introduce to you the mentors of iShine Talent Camp 6. First up is a licensed professional teacher who also teaches yoga for kids and families. She is currently the head of faculty of the Groundbreaking Smile Group, which is short for Specializing on Modern Interactive Learning Experiences at Engineering for Kids Philippines and Challenge Island Philippines. This is the first time that an engineering camp will be included in the PROMIL Four iShine Talent Camp. So let's give a big hand to our engineering mentor, Ms. Leigh Michen Santa Maria.
Form, you just need to fill out the following information: parents'
name and Rolly's name and Rolly's age. And remember, your kids should be between 3 to 11 years of age. Your mobile number, email address, the camp your child wishes to join in, the camp location, and the camp schedule. Write the receipt number and the product you bought, then upload a copy of the receipt. Finally, once you finish this, just click the submit button. If your registration is successful, a confirmation message will appear. A confirmation message will also be sent to you via message through your phones and email. The verification will be done as part of the back end, and once your application is verified, an email and text message will be sent to you, including the discount voucher, which you need to present on the actual day of enrollment. The formal enrollment will be done on site, where you will also settle the necessary fees. After that, you are all set, and you can be sure your kids will have fun at the PROMIL Four I Shine Talent Camp 6. Ayan. Okay, and now for another special number and a special surprise.
Five, four, three.